Fashion is such a fickle notion. Like a creature with thoughts, taste, and emotions all its own. When fashion clashes, the results can be deadly. This story proves that taste is everything. But when you're a queen, bad taste can be horrific.
Vivian, you're 20 minutes late.
Listen, I was busy, killing a bitch. Hey, bitch. How you holding up?
Good, just finishing up.
Looks good to me. You can't even tell there was a black line underneath of there.
Good, there's enough fucking shit over it. God, I'm such an idiot.
Oh, no. This is not your fault.
I just need tougher skin.
No. You just need to get over that son of a bitch.
2 minutes, ladies.
Thank you, too.
Listen, Cal. You and I are like family now. You're my sister. So this is what I need you to do. Put those lashes on. Strap on those heels. Go out on that stage and you give them a goddamn show. And forget about him.
I love him so much. We'll get through this. We always do.
Family always has your back.
Vivian, you're on.
Oh, showtime.
Breaking you, look young.
comedy?
Showtime.